This tech on my waist, I won't beef with a nigga. You all on the net, I won't tweet with a nigga. Clips is extended, they reaching them niggas. Pull up where you sleep, at the street up, little nigga. She love my ice, told her ski with a nigga. I don't wanna cup, just come sleep with a nigga. Was praying we made it, but now we got guap, had to run it up fast. Now we eating on niggas.
Welcome to Good Burger, homie. The Good Burger, can I take your order? Head ass nigga. Anyway though, what's up, son of the crew? It's your street son. Right now, but again, too. Hold up, my bad. I gotta mention this before we go and get into the video. I'ma need this video to get 10,000 likes. Just off the scrimp. I'm trying to progress on YouTube. I ain't trying to stay stagnant. So if you really mess with Snore, make sure you go ahead and hit a like, subscribe, do all the good stuff. But the like is more important than you subscribe if you know what I mean? Yeah. I also been noticing I've been getting a lot of new subscribers lately. Thank you. Welcome everybody. You know, welcome to the Snore Gang. If you also want to furthermore support your boy Snore, we do got merch. It is down in the description. Buy a sticker or three. Anything help. Help me progress even more. Real supporters understand. Now, that all that's out the way. What's up, Snore? Hold on. What's up, Snore? The crew is your street Snore. Right up again to King Von, what it's like. Official music video. Now, the last time I checked out King Von, that crazy story, and I swear to God, bro, straight bop. I ain't know he had it any. Nope. Damn, what's the name of that song, bro? No bullshit. Damn, what the fuck is the name of that song? He did it in the old block with old boy. I forgot the name of it, but I'm pretty sure y'all know what song I'm talking about, bro. I think that's the last one I checked out of King Von. But it's been basically what I'm saying. It's been a while. It's been so long that he was in jail, then got out of jail. Now he's working new music. Like it's been a minute. And you know, y'all be wanting to bring Chirac Snore out, bro. I've been trying to keep that nigga in. Gotta keep him, you know, we gotta keep Chirac Snore in there, bro. We don't wanna bring him out, bro. Niggas know and bitches know, nigga. I damn near ran that shit, bro. The Chicago YouTube reaction scene, that was me. Nope. Bruh, me. Niggas know and bitches know. You know what I'm saying? If you know, come on, man. If you hit the Chicago shit, so you know where the fuck I got that from. But anyway, though, man, without further ado, original link to this be down in the description. Also, my Twitter not be at top. Let's go ahead and get into it.
All these niggas in the city did it, man. Okay. The niggas that hate us, you know who the fuck did it, man. All these niggas in the city did it, man. Okay. The niggas that hate us. But they ain't gonna step outside them gates, though. Because they know. King Von, we gonna say his name, King Von.
His name is Davon Bennett.
Yeah, man, this nigga got the same first name, that's crazy. Hey, look though, buddy ass name dropped on some shit on camera? I don't even know who dude is, to be honest with you, but come on, you know that shit, come on. And like he was hesitant, my bad to pause and all that shit before the music start. Fuck your feelings, you feel me? But you could just, wait, how he was timid to even say the nigga, say bro name, like, we know who did it. We know who did it. Everybody in the streets know who did it. Let that shit be in the streets, bro. If the streets know, then... Because the street, I ain't gonna lie, the streets gonna talk. All day, every day. Word, I swear to God, bro. Why the fuck niggas wanna hit me up as soon as I record? But anyway, shit's so crazy, bro. I'm gonna tell y'all some, like, shit fly around the streets so fast, bro. Some shit can happen on the streets on Monday. By the end of Monday, my nigga, niggas in the jailhouse know about it. My nigga. Motherfucker, that shit travel fast in a bitch. And then social media don't make it no better. It's so easy to hit somebody up. I can hit motherfucker up I ain't seen since fifth grade on Facebook. Right now. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, bro. And his buddy ass did it on camera? I know motherfuckers is on this nigga heels.
King Von. He's been on the streets for too long. I want him off the street today. You guys ready?
Ready, sir. Let's do it.
Von. Let me tell you what it's like. 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 Let me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like.
What it's like
when you fighting for your life. Let me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like. I'm gonna tell you what it's like.
Spit that shit, my nigga.
Let me tell you what it's like. Fighting 40 by the life. In a room with a hype boy, nigga, you don't like. What? When you seen your homie, first thing that he gave you was a knife. Tryna tell you that it's real.
Yeah. Ooh!
Let me tell you what it's like. I'm finna tell you what it's like.
He said when you first seen your homie, he give you a knife. Like, or you in the you in the motherfucking room with a hype or a nigga that you don't like. Oh, you just spitting that motherfucking real shit, bro.
Let me tell you what it's like. Fighting 40 for the life. In a room with a hype boy, nigga, you don't like. When you seen your homie, first thing that he gave you was a knife. Tryna tell you that it's real. You don't know how I feel. When you lose that appeal, it's like speeding down a hill. And your brakes don't work, pray to God that he take that wheel. You don't know how I go. You hope the witness don't show. Court days coming slow, baby mama, she a hoe. And I'm still sliding, tryna find out who killed four. Well, this shit ain't no joke. And I know this for sure. Cause the judge first off of 54. Boy, he think you a hoe. Tell your lawyer, let's go suit up, nigga, it's time for war. Let me tell you what it's like. 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 When you fight for your life. Let me tell you what it's like. 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 Process go slow. Go slow. I can't sleep, it's too cold. Too cold. My bond no hold. First stop, stay built, cause I'm still on parole. See, I was probably somewhere in the hole. Caught up, they killed bro. Beat his ass, boy, you know how it go. And I was in the cell with D Rose when they gave him that time. Oh shit, hurt my soul. Damn.
Man, free D Rose. Hey, free D Rose.
Don't quit, gotta fight him. You young, you black, they don't like him. You got a son on the way. If they take you away, he gon' fuck around and be just like him. Got his hands on the Glock and the rifle. Tryna put something hot in the rifle. Looking up, time flying right by you. Time's hard, gotta lean on the. Let me tell you what it's like. 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 Let me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like. What it's like. When you fighting for your life. Damn. Let me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like. I'm finna tell you what it's like. Let me tell you. Let me tell you what it's like. 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 Let me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like.
I'm glad to see.
Fighting for your life. Damn. Let me tell you what it's. Let me tell you what it's like. I'm finna tell you what it's like. Let me tell you what. Hey, on the stairs, no dog. Like, on some for real shit. These people ain't fucking playing with us, man. Hey, when I got booked back in 2014 for that shit, and my arresting officer, he brought me downstairs to get processed. Three other detectives, they came out. One of them get that. Yeah, nah, that's my work. Now the other officer get that. D Rose, yeah, that's my work. The other officer get that. C Day, that's my work. And what they mean by when they say that's they work, man. Cause they the one that charged me and put them away, that's the one that, you know. So, they playing this shit like a game, like giving us time. Like a game, you see what I'm saying? This shit ain't no joke.
Damn. Brother said the realest shit at the end of that motherfucker, like, he said, one officer was saying this. Ooh, this such as my work. This my work. And then he said they trying to play that shit like it's a game. Like, Tommy, you can't get that shit back. I'd rather a motherfucker rob me for an M that I didn't earn than to waste my time. Like, years. You waste a couple minutes, all right, fuck you, get the fuck out of my face. But years? I can't get that back. I can get that M back. If I already earned it, I'm definitely getting back. That's on me. I ain't putting the... Come on. But like I said, I'd rather get finessed for the M that I didn't earn than get finessed for years of my life. You know what I'm saying? That's just how I am. You know what I mean? And for him to say, they was talking about like, this shit is a game. That shit, like, what the fuck is these... These motherfuckers are here for, bro. This is probably the realest shit that dropped to the streets and a few. Whew. I don't know. You know, Polo G, he was spitting some real shit. Like, hey, them boys from Chicago, stay spitting that real shit, man. Like I said, this is the realest shit that dropped the streets in a little piece of time. You know? I don't know if he written this shit, you know what I mean, before he went in a few months ago with when him and Dirk was in there. Or I don't know if he, you know me, got to work on this motherfucker afterwards. This shit hard in the bitch though. I might have to rotate him on my playlist. Matter of fact, I am, bro. But King Von, what is like? He got a mixtape called Grandson coming out, bro. I'm definitely gonna be checking it out. I ain't doing no motherfucking 50-minute video on this shit though, but I'm definitely gonna check it out, bro. Without further ado, though, it's your boy Snore. I'm gonna get up out of here. Yeah. Oh yeah. By the way, I did have the beats on for the whole video though. So yeah, and I'm gonna get off my motherfucking heels about these damn beats too. I don't understand why y'all niggas actually give a fuck about the beats, but fuck it, nigga. They here, nigga. Fuck it. Anyway, it's your boy Snore. I'm going.
I got black, I got white. What you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan on. I know I'm about to blow. Oh, oh, ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twins.